fruits, vegetables and other edible stuff on blockchain, Walmart, American multinational retailing corporation, has announced the testing of new blockchain technology to track and trade produce in U.S. stores and pork in China. As Payments.com reports, it's a pilot program where sliced apples and cut broccoli will be used to test the blockchain database technology for 4 months, starting in the first quarter of 2017.